the claim of the capture of the batteries of the guns was frequently used to claim victory. Therefore, he dictated an order to Lukan to attack the Russian guns on the Kozel Heights. But Lord Lukan couldn't see what guns he should attack. That's why he chose on his own to attack the Russian guns in the north valley of Balaclava, somewhere in the bottom of this valley. And there were the Russian positions on the lower hills over there, which are known as Fedukhin Hills. So the guns in the valley and also the guns on the, along the Kozel Heights. So totally so, but allow me to point out to you that the Russians have a battery in the valley in front and batteries and riflemen on each flank. But Lukan said that we have no choice but to obey. So they started from the south valley of Balaclava. They crossed this road. It was marked on the British map of that time as the Voronzhov Road. And immortalized the charge of the brigade in his famous poem, the charge of the brigade, and I will recite it now. It's just...
And John said, he came down, he made his major theme. Had his cereal and came back up. I suddenly sat up here and he said, look out the window. Look. Your Land Rover, his Land Rover had been stolen. But four in our village went in 4 weeks. They were all still in the depth of Africa or off-roading somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah. Still all those people.
Time Nicholas was busy with the construction of his summer residence in Divizia, but just in memory of his sacred father, he decided to finish his palace. So, like, after design of a new
architect.
It was built in the style of an early Baroque, and it looks like a palace in the times of Louis the 13th. Well, the upper part is made of carved oak, and the inner part is made of it's copper. His collections, and in this palace you will see some of them.
After this gone on for a fortnight, so this is mighty strange.
Don't get many slugs.
Yeah,
get snails.
I'm not sure if you were
the 4th of the journey.